Shooting. He done jumped out the bush with this shit. I don't know this white man from a can of crack. Cut. I don't know this white man. So go on, white man.
Because he don't even know, nigga. Ain't no white man. Ain't no white people out here. White. Let's see, where the white people at?
White.
Nigga, you ain't white nobody man. White out here.
No, the camera ain't gonna get you when you behind
ain't
it.
Ain't nobody white out here.
All right. Well, your whole body look like the inside of somebody's
you
head.
You got nigga shirt though?
What it do? It's your man, White Boy Chris from the Crest, and I'm back with another one like the other one. You feel me? Yeah, man. What it do? What it do? What it do, man? You already know what it is. It's Friday, man. It's that motherfucking fresh music, and we got a hot one, man. We got a world premiere, cutthroat exclusive. My motherfucking veins is tingling right now, man. This one is coming from the Cutty, man. You already know what it do, man. Before we get off into this shit, though, I need y'all to hit that like button, subscribe button, tell a friend, support the moon, man. I'm trying to get to that 1,000. Man, you feel me? Once y'all drop up into them links in my description, come back and drop a comment, man. Let me know if that shit fire or not, man. Fuck with your boy, man. Your boy is trying to make it there, man. And I appreciate all my new subscribers. I appreciate everybody that's been fucking with me since day one. Off the rip. You already know what to do, man. Like I said, I'm so excited right now, man, because this is the most anticipated album, in my opinion, out the Crest since probably Al Boo Boo. You feel me? Mac Dre, Al Boo Boo. You feel me? And that's just my opinion, you know what I'm saying? Because I got out the pen when the Al Boo Boo shit was cracking, you know what I'm saying? And I was like, you know what I'm saying? It was so, you know, that's a story for another story, you feel me? Right now, we getting up into the gutter guy, man. You know what I'm talking about? A.K.A. Wizzle, A.K.A. Mr. A, bitch. You already know what to do, man. This Doobie, man, he got some fire right now, man. He got a brand new album out on all platformers right now, man. You know what I'm talking about? Real Before Rap, you feel what I'm saying? Go tap into all your music platforms, man. Amazon, Tidal, motherfucking Apple Music, motherfucking Spotify, you know what I'm saying? Everything that got music on there, go tap in, because the Cutty is coming with that shit, man. You feel me? He got that old school, you feel me? Doobie, a.k.a. Sugarwood album flow, you know what I'm saying? He got the skits and all the shit, you feel me? If y'all familiar with the Cutty, you already know what it is, you feel me? I ain't gonna lie to you, if y'all familiar with the Crest, you know what I'm saying? You know, a lot of our music that came out on their albums and shit had these little skits, you know what I'm saying, up in there, you know what I'm saying, like intros, and then a song come on, and then a song come on, and then a skit, you feel me? And the Cutty brought that back and all the shit. Cutty, this shit is fire right here, man. You know what I'm saying? You already know I dropped that Crest shit and no shit a couple weeks ago, you know what I'm saying? And you feel me? I got a lot of good reviews on that. I got a lot of good positive comments on that shit. Doobie back right now though, man, with that album. You feel me? So y'all gotta go tap in, you feel me? Off top. But before we go any further, I want y'all to know, man, that tonight's episode is sponsored by Baker Man Foods, man. You know what I'm talking about? You get all your cravings in one, man. The man got garlic shrimp, garlic crab, garlic noodles, fried crab. He even got homemade cookies, man. You know what I'm saying? If you hit the links in my description, man, he'll send you some of them cookies, man. You feel me? And you can hit his Instagram in my description, and he'll show you, you know what I'm saying, how he make those motherfuckers, you know what I'm saying, from scratch. You feel me? Cookies. You know what I'm saying? Baker Man shit. You feel what I'm talking about? Yeah. And he got that fire food, man. So y'all can go ahead and hit them descriptions in my motherfucking, hit that link in my description, excuse me. You know what I'm saying? Hit that link in my description, man. And tap in, you know what I'm saying, and get you some good food, man. Off top, man. You feel me? So, matter of fact, man, Baker Man is going to be sponsored on my show until I say less. You feel me? That's right. That's facts. You feel me? The Cutty hit me up and asked me, you know what I'm saying, would I want to do something like that, you know what I'm saying? I'm like, off top, you know what I'm saying? I've been looking for somebody to just, you know, really sponsor like that, you feel me? And I got a couple other sponsors, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to my girl Dominique, you know what I'm saying? She got that shit cracking, you know what I'm saying? And please believe I'm going to be sporting one of them shirts, you know what I'm saying? Please believe that, you know what I'm saying? But that's like I said, that just let y'all know I'm working, you feel me? I'm working on trying to get things cracking, you feel me? But today, man, this is a special day, man. We gonna keep this shit popping, man. Like I said, man, this is Doobie, a.k.a. Sugar Wolf, man. Fresh, brand new album, man. Off the Press, nigga, just came out today. You feel what I'm saying? But at the same time, this shit called Never right here, man. This video right here is Never. Y'all not gonna get the whole thing, you know what I'm saying? When y'all tap into that link, y'all gonna see the behind the scenes and y'all gonna see the little But when that shit drop, you already know what to do, man. Y'all gotta hit that link, man. You feel me? If y'all wanna get the rest of the dope, man, y'all gotta go cop the dope too. You feel what I'm saying? On all these major music platforms, man. You feel me? Go ahead, tap in. We in this quarantine right now. You ain't got nothing else to do, man. Go ahead and tap them music platforms. You feel me? And type in Doobie, aka Sugar Wolf, Real Before Rap. And you know what I'm talking about? You gonna get you some dope, man. You gonna get some of that old school Sug. You know what I'm talking about? And like I said, man, I'm rambling, and it's one of those type of moments to where, you know what I'm saying, you put out one of these artists, you know what I'm saying, that's been making moves for a long time, you know what I'm saying, had a little hiccups, you know what I'm saying, because he the gutter guy, you know what I'm talking about, you feel me? But then he come back, like, you know what I'm talking about, boom, you feel me? And off top, man, he coming with that gas, man, you feel me? And I just want to keep y'all up to date, too, on some real shit that's going on, you feel me? If you go right now to the link in the description on his Instagram, and you go hashtag Sugar Wolf Challenge, you feel me? And then you tag him, you know what I'm saying, on Instagram. They got a $1,200 winner for the best twerk video. You feel what I'm saying? He already got one up right now, you know what I'm saying? You got to be 18 or over. They giving up $1,200, you know what I'm saying? It's starting today, May 24th. The 24th today. And then it's going to go all the way to May 1st. You feel what I'm saying? On May 1st, the winner will be announced at 12 p.m. Pacific time. You feel what I'm saying? $1,200 for the best twerk video for that I Like That song. You feel me? Off that motherfucking Real Before Rap album. You feel what I'm saying? So go ahead, you know what I'm saying? Hit them links, man. You feel what I'm saying? You got to hit the links to get out everything. You feel me? I'm just giving y'all the game. You feel what I'm saying? And that's what I'm here for, man. I'm here to give you the game. You feel me? And you got to go click the links to get the rest of the shit. You feel what I'm saying? If not, you're going to just keep hearing a little, you're going to just keep hearing me. You feel what I'm saying? And I know y'all love to see me. At the same time, y'all want to hear this dope that I got for y'all. You feel what I'm saying? So like I said, man, all music platforms, man. Real Before Rap, out today. You feel what I'm saying? This song right here is Never. You know what I'm saying? Y'all see it right here. It's in the background. You see what the album is in the background. Go ahead, tap in, get that dope. You feel me? And don't forget, like I said, all 18 and over females, go tap into that I Like That song. You feel what I'm saying? And send your twerk videos to hashtag Sugar Wolf. And make sure you tag him in the Instagram. It's going to be in my descriptions. You feel me? A $1,200 prize will be awarded on May 1st at 10 p.m. Pacific time. You feel what I'm saying? Please believe that. You feel me? So don't forget about that, man. All the females, tap into the Cutty, man, and show them twerk videos to that I Like That. But for right now, though, I want y'all to get into this shit, man. You feel me? Get a dose of this shit and then go buy that shit. You feel me? This Crest shit or no shit. Triple C.
And niggas say Crest shit or no shit because I bleed that shit.
I bleed it,
niggas,
man.
Time for a real one to speak.
Yeah.
Niggas didn't have time to say all what they got to say. And don't nobody want to speak the real. Nigga, I'ma give it to them. Rizzo.
For real, though.
Look, I got the game from the old heads. I forget their name, no. Told me you don't find gold under the rainbow. Under rainbows, it's just soggy soil. So I pulled out the Pyrex, let the water boil. I'm from the soil where I'm standing, planting roots in it. Stay solid as some granite, I don't do bending. Just for a few minutes, everything was everything. Whole world in my palm, sweeter than a candy cane. But you know a good thing, it don't ever last. I move forward, still can't forget the past. Sesame Street, cool thing, romper room. Niggas grew up, living dreams, then it all kaboom.
The block overloaded, voters can't control it, so the data can't fuck with us. How do you wait, hold it? No, this ain't Jay.